You know, our goal this year now is to get in the top two of the conference in the regular season and then make our way into the national tournament, whether that's with an at-large bid or an automatic bid. So we think we return a lot of players. We have some new faces who can help us get back there.
Compared to last year, I feel like we're a lot more fit, we're more physical. I feel like we're clicking a lot better than we were last year. And I think we're finally getting the momentum that we need.
I would definitely want to win conference this year. We, in the past 2 years, we've gotten home games. Each year we've gotten a little bit closer. We made it to the finals last year, and it would just be awesome to be able to make it into the national tournament.
This year, more so than the past 2 years, we have a lot of soccer players. I mean, mentally, a lot of smart players who know what to do on the field. Their awareness is good. And then we have that balance of some athleticism, some speed, some physical play from our center backs. But I think more so than the last 2 years, we have a lot of soccer players on this team. So the soccer IQ is up from the past.
Certainly, all these other teams, women's basketball, of course, the football. Now softball last year,
yeah.
World Series. You're saying, okay, it's our turn, right?
Yeah, it's awesome seeing other sports because you know a lot of people on all the other teams. It's awesome seeing how they've worked really hard, and you watch them work hard all season, and then they get the results that they wanted, and I feel like it is our turn.